Hey guys, welcome to YouTube!
Eggnog, what are you doing?
But,
I'm about to film the reaction, bro.
But,
move.
But I want to film the reaction!
Stumbling on that beat. Nigga worry about me, you should worry about your fucking
teeth. What a life to live.
What's good, y'all boys? It's your boss, Boss Enosch, you feel me? I'm back again with another reaction video. This is going to be one out of two of the ones I'm going to post in like tomorrow and the next day. Today we're reacting to this web series called I'm Sorry About That. It's Sorry About That. There's no I'm in the beginning. Well, let me give y'all some context before we jump into that. Alright, so to give y'all some context, right? I was on Reddit about 2 days ago. I just dropped How Engineers Be Lying to Rappers in the Studio. And so, usually what I do when I drop videos, as soon as I drop it, I go and do promo. So I go post it on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. I just started recently posting on Twitter to see what type of response and audience I could build. What's really gave me the best response per video is Reddit. I'll go on Reddit, and the way Reddit works, like there's different threads or whatever, and depending on like how it's set up, you know, you could either post something there and get no response, or you could post something there and get a good response. A bunch of honest people that don't know you, they give you straight feedback. If it's good, if it's not good, they tell you what you need to work on, all that shit. So it's good to get someone else's opinion on your work, you know what I'm saying? Because if you're in your own head too much, that makes you, you know, it clouds your... You know what I'm saying? It clouds your
image of what you're doing.
I seen a post talking about, we're making a comedy series with upcoming filmmakers. So I click on it. I'm not really expecting anything crazy. You know, maybe mid to okay range. Like, I'm not expecting nothing crazy. But then I go on the post, and I notice off rip, there's no YouTube link. It's just a link to a website. And I'm like, yo, these niggas got a whole website just to promote their, you know, their video. The web series? I'm like, okay. So I go on it, website look professional. I'm like, yo, like, it look like they got some web designers. Like, it's not no big cartel website, not no Wix website. Like, it look real, like, for real, for real. And I go down, I scroll down, I watch the trailer, and I'm like, what the
fuck?
Like, that shit look like a whole Netflix production, bro. It's crazy, man. I couldn't believe it. And I'm watching, I'm just like, yo, like, every scene, everything looked tip-top shape. Like, the coloring was good, the cinematography was good, the acting was good. It reminded me of one of them black shows that don't try to throw it in your face that it's a black show. You dig what I'm saying? Like, black main characters without making the focus of them being black. You know what I'm saying? Without making them being black the focus. So I'm talking about shows like Blackish, shows like Grownish, shows like Black AF, with putting so much focus on being black to the point where it's corny. You know what I'm saying? Like, those shows are made for white people. They're not made for black people. Long story short, he ended up seeing my comment. He got back to me. He was like, hey, I told him I make skits on my channel, my YouTube channel. And he actually went and checked it out. He was like, yo, yeah, your shit's funny. Like, your shit's really good. Like, and then, like, we just been texting and talking and shit like that. They was telling me they put so much of their time, their money, all their savings into this show, this production. It's crazy. You know what I'm saying? But I fuck with that energy because niggas who really know what they trying to do, they gonna do what they gotta do it. Just like that. You know what I'm saying? Niggas will go broke to go big. That's why I can fuck with that. Because kind of situation I'm in type shit. Like, I'm just putting my all into this shit. That's what you gotta do. But enough of me talking. Let's watch the show. Alright, we're starting episode 1 of Sorry About That. Let's see how this shit is, boy. Oh, he fucking.
Are you comfortable?
She not fucking her. She fucking him.
Did you come?
Huh? God damn, I can't believe we did this shit before breakfast. Hey, man. He got some play, boy. I feel like they be playing on that nigga top. Look, he be in some cheeks, boy. He know what he doing. Hey, shit.
Jay, Amelia's cousin.
She look good.
Fish.
Put me on, yeah. Matt.
Hey. Nice. All right, so
Isn't that worse for the fish? Damn, nigga. Look at that set design. I like how the red from that painting and the red from the couch and the red in the flowers. It's hype. And they got some good people do the graphics too.
Hey,
text messages.
You have a phone charger?
Who, what kind of phone?
Android.
I don't fucking know Android.
Jeez!
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Hey, bro, say, bro. Fuck with the gas.
I don't have a car.
Nah, I'm talking about weed, bro.
Yeah, weed, that's fine.
You said, gas on deck.
Me on you?
Nah, but my partner around the corner got some. Goddamn, walk you over to him right now.
You know what? I'm good. It's fine.
Come on, bro. I ain't gonna do shit to you. Besides, your shoes look dirty as fuck. Come on, bro.
What is he? Is he light-skinned or is he white? Look at his hair, though. Listen, bro. If you walk out of a corner store and a racially ambiguous guy comes at you talking about you want some gas, you don't go with him.
What's wrong, bro?
They got an old-ass man trapping.
Can I get a gram of...
They probably gave that nigga some mid.
A gram of...
Shit.
Gram of
weed. Wake up, FBI, if you're watching. I don't know nothing about that.
Hey, bro. Yo. You need to try these wings, dog. Shit, crazy.
What kind of wings are those?
Hot ass wings, bro.
Look at that. That nigga VCA. That nigga eating good, boy. So, look at that. That's a random stranger just said, yo, come try some wings. Niggas friendly like that over there, boy? Shit. I see that shit in Florida. I ain't giving nobody my wings, nigga. I pay for these shits, nigga. I'm eating them. I ain't a charity.
You from Atlanta?
I'm not a food bank.
No, I'm just from Ohio. Just new here today.
You know who this dude reminds me of? In TDE, there's this like big dude with glasses. I haven't seen the last time he dropped music. But his name is Lance Skywalker, Ski Walker. This nigga reminds me of him, bruh.
Same shit. Oh, man. Well,
oh. No. Y'all see that? Them wings is not finished. He did not finish that wing. Listen, when you eat wings, there should not be no meat left on the bone. It should be straight bone. If that. Pieces of that bone should be gone. That's how you eat wings. You gotta skin them clean like that, like a garbage disposal. I don't play by my wings. As y'all already know. I was eating good. You know why? Cause you ate my fucking wings!
Bro, that's me, bro. That's not what's up.
Mid.
Hey, Gambino.
It was mid. I was right.
The charger doesn't work.
Thanks. I mean, I got Android, so, you know, I know how it is.
Ball?
Oh, shit, yo, those titties are being detained.
Ma'am, you got the right to remain silent. Anything you say, we'll be held against you.
You free this feminist right now, sir. She has every right to show her titties. Free the nipple.
Excuse me? I don't need you to talk about my titties. I can be arrested when I want to.
Absolutely, ma'am.
Come on, Bradley. Take me away. Let's stop by the house.
I like all the color, boy. Look at all the color and shit. A lot of browns and yellows. My pussy, my rules. YouTube not gonna like this, boy. Matthew, my dog Matthew! Antonio. That's hard. Listen. Matter of fact,
fuck this tripod.
Listen, y'all boys. See, I had to take it off the tripod because I'm about to spit some game. But, like, that shit was hard. It's only 6 minutes. You know, I want to see what happens next. You think what I'm saying? I wonder how much, like the total length of the entire series will be. I think they said it was 7 episodes total. So what it might come out to be, it might just come out to be like an hour long thing, like in full length, because that first episode was only like 6 something minutes. But again, what they did for that 6 minutes, and y'all who are not really into, like, you know, how movies and film and stuff work, the amount of work that went into that 6 something minutes, that's a lot of work, bro. All the different angles and the cuts and the extras and the actors, and just make sure everything is straight, the lighting, everything, like, that takes a lot of work. How the camera moves, all that. That compared to the stuff I do, that's not really nothing, because I could just, it's just me by myself, and I don't do all the camera angles and the camera movements because it's just me by myself, you know what I'm saying? So I'm able to knock them out within a day or 2 days maybe, you know what I'm saying? And then the editing. But like what you just seen, what I just seen was some real shit, like some real deal TV shit, bruh. They did their thing, bruh. I think the next one's gonna come out next week, but that shit was hard. Quality was good. Quality, all the way 1080p was nice, bro. What's gonna happen, bro? They gonna get seen for this, bro, because they already seen people like watching them. I saw one of them posted, Jamie Foxx had commented on a post. These niggas going places, bro. I'm glad I'm able to like a part of it type shit, because they, I fuck with that energy. Niggas is trying to do everything they can for something that they believe in. I fuck with that, because that speaks to me. So kudos to them guys. All right, so this is the six main. Look at that. Zay Jordan, that's who I was on the phone with earlier. Matt Antonino. I would say Antonio, but that's not how you spell Antonio. That's Antonino. So hopefully I'm saying that right. That's the one I met on Reddit, and I've been talking to on the phone. That's his brother Tommy. That's Ed Martinez. I don't know him. That's Nina Lee. I've seen her on Twitter. And that's Javier Jordan. Shout out to them six. They doing their thing. God bless them. Maybe I'll meet them whenever, like, if I'm in Atlanta or whatever. They're Atlanta based. They doing their thing. So make sure y'all go check them out. The show, again, is called Sorry About That. The YouTube channel is Stupid Films. The website is sorryaboutthattv.com. Make sure y'all check them out. Shit is real deal shit. So when they blow up, y'all can be a part of that. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. I know I haven't done a reaction in a while. I don't really like doing reactions, only if it's something that I care about. And this, like, you know, I feel like this would be good for them and me. And it's just something that I fucked with. Like, they doing their thing. I really enjoyed that. So yeah. We're about to break through. Actually, this might be my 10th video this month. So we've reached the milestone. Just clap it up. Like I was saying, aiming for 10 videos every month. If I slack, I want y'all to let me know that I'm slacking, so I can get right. Cause we're trying to blow. You know what I'm saying? We're trying to blow. I'm trying to get up there, and I want y'all to be able to get up there with me, type of thing. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can see, like, damn, like, I really supported this dude. I believe in this dude, and I helped him get to where he wanted to get in life. You know what I'm saying? Me and my boy Eggnog. Get that right, Eggnog. Right. So yeah, we're gonna keep grinding. We're gonna keep believing in ourselves and God. You think what I'm saying?